Είναι Σπάιντερ. Ρενό Βόλ.
Σιώνω και
κάσπα. Ρε Σιώνω. Έχει χρόνο.
Okay, so for the next one, I'll make you a model. Come. I'll make this one. This is the apex. Then these two are the base. Base and then the apex. For example, he had a shoulder injury. Let's say from here. The correct position for immobilization for shoulder is like this one. You have the shoulder pain here?
Yeah.
What you will do is elevation sling. Okay, first thing we'll do, this is the apex. Apex should always be on the elbow. Even if it's on the other, on the next one, we will put the apex on the elbow side. The base, we'll just keep it here. Like this one. Then, other base, we will take from down, then tie it at the back. Upon tying it, just make sure it will look at least good. Keep the remaining inside. Then, you'll see the tip one. In the movie, they showed because they have a pin. But mostly those pins will be lost.
We'll make it like this.
Yeah. Just turn it. Turn. Then keep inside. After that, check for the circulation.
If not have circulation.
If no circulation, make it loose. If there's circulation, leave it. In the movie, they also show the to put also support here. That support is for him not to move like this one. But I think he will not move much. For that one, any not necessarily triangular bandage, just anything you can tie that can reach his here. Is it tie under his arm? It's unaffected size. Okay, you can take photo. This is called elevation sling.
That's what
I have this accident before. But at the hospital, they used it to hang by my neck only. As well, like this.
Where's your shoulder?
Shoulder.
Because there's there now. It's not triangular bandage. It's triangular bandage they use.
No.
Or because nowadays they have this ready-made.
Yeah.
Where in
the bandage they are using.
Yeah.
To hanging.
So you keep like this one.
Yeah. That was, this is the elevation sling. Mostly this is used in shoulder, collarbone. The other one, the next one I'll show you is for the arm.
Yeah.
Arm, elbow, here. But nowadays they have this ready-made for arm sling. For
holding.
Yeah. But this one you can, if there is no ready-made for arm
this
sling.
This is I think first aid one. This one
for
first aid. Going to hospital.
After you make this one, you can go to hospital. In hospital, they will give another one.
Yes.